The sorceress Sia had acquired the Triforce and used it to bring forth other strange new worlds. Not long after this, Girahim discovered a gate of souls. It was in the sealed grounds below Skyloft. Girahim knew a legendary beast was imprisoned deep within the land. He gathered a horde of monsters and plotted to awaken it. Far above, among the clouds of Skyloft, the spirit Fi sensed disturbing changes taking place in the land. Convinced that an evil force was stirring, Fi quickly left Skyloft and flew down to the sealed grounds. As Fi raced to the land below, an unexpected ally stumbled upon the very same sealed grounds. It was Linkle. She had not yet found Hyrule Castle, but she had managed to find another battle.
Ha ha! Thank you. Oh, dear.